try to play it decent.
What's the name of it again, and what key is it in?
Lady on the Green, I think it's A. I'll try to play at moderate speed just to kind of let you know what it sort of what it sounds like. If anybody can play better than me, they're welcome to it.
That's the one we're playing over there.
Okay. Okay, I'll go through first two bars slowly. It's got kind of a little roll to start with. But you can do it. If you don't want to do that, you can go. So I'm going to go down to that low A right after that.
That's why you were using your little finger, wasn't it?
Anybody need the specific notes? It's a C sharp, same thing, only a different. A little trickier. Anyway. Okay, at first it's just kind of a double stop, double open A and E string. I do a slide. And you just up there. Then again goes. Then it goes to a minor key or a...
No, it'd be just down to a G.
Okay, so it's a...
Just like the first part.
Yeah. I think either way could work. Do you like the C sharp better?
The natural slide up to the sharp.
It's harder for me to keep the natural. Jumps up to the A and then a B above that. Kind of a syncopated.
What's the second?
Yeah. First note on the E string is the A. Then a B. The whole second part slowly. Okay, that's pretty much the way it's written in the couple places I found it.
Okay. I want to hear it straight through again. Yeah.
Okay, I'll play the whole thing just one time. One time.
Thank you.
Thank you.